is, but it is.
So don't cry too much. You have so many beautiful memories of him.
He's so fond of you all.
We all loved him. Everyone loved him. I don't think there was anyone who had different feelings for him than love and respect.
I know.
Now you be strong for children.
Yeah, yeah, madam.
I'll speak to you after a few days.
We'll be taking after 2 days, we'll take the body, we'll take Oscar to Bangalore for burial day. I think you or Rahul ji, someone can meet us in Bangalore. We'll take Oscar to Bangalore after 2 days, okay? My daughter Oshani wanted Oscar to be taken to Udupi Congress office and Mangalore Congress office, and then from here to Bangalore, KPCC office, okay?
Whatever you decide will be fine.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, madam.
All right. Huh? All right.
Thank you so much. Please pray.
Hello.
By his side all the time.
I know. Yes, madam. Yes.
So don't cry too much. You have so many beautiful memories of him.
He's so fond of you all.
We all loved him. Everyone loved him. I don't think there was anyone who had different feelings for him than love and respect.
I know.
Now you be strong for children.
Yeah, yeah, madam.
I'll speak to you after a few days.
We'll be taking after 2 days, we'll take the body, we'll take Oscar to Bangalore for burial day. I think you or Rahul ji, someone can meet us in Bangalore. We'll take Oscar to Bangalore after 2 days, okay? My daughter Oshani wanted Oscar to be taken to Udupi Congress office and Mangalore Congress office, and then from here to Bangalore, KPCC office, okay?
Whatever you decide will be fine.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, madam.
All right. Huh? All right.
Thank you so much. Please pray.
Hello.
So, ಇದು ಸೋನಿಯಾ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಅವರು ಆಸ್ಕರ್ ಅವರ ಪತ್ನಿಯ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದ್ದು. ಆ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರ ಪತ್ನಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಿ. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಉಡುಪಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಚೇರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದಾದ ನಂತರ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಲಾಗತ್ತೆ, ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ದರ್ಶನಕ್ಕೆ ಇಡಲಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ.